In this video, we'll show you how to customize your activity settings so that certain apps and websites won't be marked as idle when there's no activity detected. Some apps and websites, like Skype, Zoom, Google Hangouts, or when you're deeply focused on projects, don't require constant clicks or typing to stay active. By marking specific apps and websites as active, you can ensure they won't go idle on you. So let's dive in and get your apps and websites working just the way you like them. To customize settings for your apps and websites, follow these steps. Navigate to your device's settings. Locate the Productivity section. This is where you can set up settings for your apps and websites as you want. Select the apps and websites you want to keep active. And now comes an important part. Apply one of two labels, always active or always active on call. Wondering which option suits you better? Always active on call is perfect for video apps and websites. It automatically recognizes when the microphone or camera are in use, so Insightful won't go idle when your employees are on calls, even if they're not actively clicking or typing. When you're in a creative, brainstorming, or study mode, certain apps and websites don't require constant activity. In such scenarios, opting for always active is an excellent choice. If you want to go back to the original settings, just choose the default option. The default setting monitors your keyboard and mouse use. If there's no activity for as long as your idle time settings specify, it will be recorded as idle time. Don't want to track time for specific apps and websites? Choose this option, and those apps and websites won't show up in reports. Any time spent on them by your staff will be marked as idle. Don't forget to click the Apply button after making your changes. You can also access and modify activity settings on the dedicated page for each app or website under the Overview or Team tab.